They get on with life as a smart person. They're hot and steamy kind of type. They like writing theory on Sundays. They like tasting wine in the week. They like to contemplate love. But when they start to daydream, their mind turns straight to segment capital. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la. Do they love Bitcoin Capital more than love? Do they love Bitcoin Capital more than love? They like to use words like Ripley. They like to use words like jiggle. They like to use words about love. But when they stop their talking, their mind turns straight to Bitcoin Capital. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la. Do they love Bitcoin Capital more than love? Do they love Bitcoin Capital more than love? They like to hang out with God. They like to get back with John. But when left alone, their mind turns straight to Bitcoin Capital. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la. Do they love Bitcoin Capital more than love? Do they love Bitcoin Capital more than love? They're not too fond of drugs. They really hate success in there. But they just think it's head back to Bitcoin Capital. And they're happy once again. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la.
Thank you. The unconscious is not to be judged as simultaneously systems and the mode of possibility reduced to the object complex or corporation, and also a hidden name, just as done. So it's you up to know the resolution or operational level thinking of those initiating Laos's two positions of time. The unconscious, the unconscious, the unconscious, the unconscious, the unconscious is not.
The unconscious is not.
for S. Chopin's Joga language of familial and forces capital, which proceeds the poet's task of the sublime that is most precisely the process of the pictorialization that really restrains us to the most extreme possible figures on the machinic unconscious to nature, but abroad. For S. Chopin's Joga language. Forces capital. Forces capital. Proceeds the poet's task of the sublime that blinds.
There are 2,700 robocalls made every second in the U.S. You might have been on the receiving end of one today.
Yeah, there are dozens of apps that can help block those calls, but Sarah Navoy found one that not only prevents them from making another fake call, but also who gets back at the scammers.
His phone rings.
Because my job is not still required to check my phone. Hello?
Jason, so fast to pick up. Even when it's a number that he doesn't recognize. Problem is, anytime,
Thank you. I want to get out of here.